All right, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. This is episode 286, and it's Tony Meola's Sidekick Soccer. It's been a while since we've had a soccer game, I believe. So let's see how this one is. If I remember correctly, my previous favorite was it Super Soccer Champ or something like that? The one that was just like arcade-style soccer, and it was awesome. Okay, don't hit B. A? Right, I guess that's like a password of some sort. Alright, so we've got tournament. We've got, I guess that's like group play. Or maybe that's like 3-on-3. We're just gonna do 1-on-1. Man versus computer. I don't know what either of this means. Oh, maybe it's like US and world, maybe? I'll do world. Group A? Oh, okay. Alright, well, I want to be US. What group are they in? Oh, these are in alphabetical order, aren't they? Okay. So I probably want group H, yeah. Alright, we're gonna do US versus... let's see. That's for Scotland to be fun. Let's do that. Sure. 12 minutes. Let's do 30. I don't know what any of this means. Sure. Here's a thought. Don't make your options just pictures. Put words so people understand them. I'm guessing this is like a playbook? That's formation. Banana. Cool. What is this? Oh, that's my roster. Okay. Oh, Tony Meola. There you go. So I guess he's an American. Yeah, okay. Let's play. So pass is A. Oh, this is gonna be a legit 30 minutes. Okay, that's good to know. All right, B is shoot. Got it. I'm coming. I don't know how to do anything. Alright, so B is slide. So if I want to slide into a dude, give me that. Damn it. Yeah, clog the zone. Is that a soccer term? I don't know. Like, at the time of recording this, the World Cup of 2022 just ended. Congratulations to Argentina. But, I don't watch soccer, and I ended up watching, just because it was on and I had nothing else to do, I watched the U.S. versus England match, and it was the most boring thing I had ever watched. It was a 0-0 tie, nothing happened. I mean, I'm sure soccer purists were like, oh, that was a great game, like, it was so boring. do something? Someone do something. My god. Get back here. Get back here. Come on. There we go. Oh, whoever this dude's super fast. Shoot it. I want fast dude. He needs the ball. Oh my god. Is there any way to like elevate my shots? Killing me already, and there's still what 20 minutes left of this. No, not even, it's like 25 minutes left. Son of a... Ah. Oh my god, just push that guy down. Gotta be like a way to like kick it higher. Dude, you were standing right there. You could have grabbed that. Yeah, just like get the ball to this dude. He can just weave in and out of everybody. He's so fast. Maybe that's Tony Meola. All right, penalty kick. Son of a bitch. Just anytime I have an opening, just fire it at the net. Something is eventually going to go in. Every time I want to try out buttons, they just immediately take the ball back. Oh, that's interesting. So Y, like, pops it up in the air and sets up a teammate. These are just no danger shots I'm firing. Maybe I do have to be a little more selective. Alright. Got fast, dude. Oh, wide open. God damn it. There we go. Goal. Seems like the way to do it is to, oh, that's pretty sweet. Lure the, goalie out of the net. And then just have someone fire it past him. I do like how the music changes once someone scores. Minute till halftime. I know how to exploit the game now. We're at the half. Oh, I gotta aim down now? Oh, okay, good, I don't. Firing it off too quick. Gotta give the goalie like a split second longer to get out of the net. Oh, that guy's so slow. I don't see how anyone can do a full 90 minutes of this. Like, their hand would just be so cramped up. My hand's already killing me, and it's only been, what, almost, like, 20 minutes? There we go. Off the rebound. Now this is the oh, damn. I was literally about to say this is the Scotland is fucked music, and then they score. I did realize I was that close to the net. Damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. All right, we got a game now. I don't know if one-timers are a thing in soccer, but I tried to one-time that in. Goal. Whoever that was did it all by himself, too. Come on, Scotland. Time's running out. You gotta do something. Oh, fuck. They did do something. Kick. I kicked it right at him. Red card. Oh, who just got thrown out? Baker? Alright, well, I guess you're in then, Lori. Ooh. That was close. No! Ah, fuck. As I was in the air, I'm like, they're gonna score in this, aren't they? There we go. Whew! Minute left. Just gotta hold on. We get a penalty kick. Someone do something? Take the ball? Something? Anything? Yes! 5-4 victory for the U.S. Wait, what? Oh, we didn't even get, like, a post-game breakdown or anything? That was it? Alright, well... That was Tony Meola, Sidekick Soccer. That was it's middle of the road as far as the soccer games I've played, but perfectly acceptable. Mainly because I was able to score and win for once. This is another game down. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we will have a new game in the next one.